So we start with our Edvard Munch themed naan breads. You're familiar with Edvard Munch, Sanjeev, are you?
I know of the painting, the scream.
Of course. And what isn't widely known is that painting was inspired by an Indian meal.
Ah, well, yes. That's kind of good to know.
You didn't know that.
No, I didn't.
It's not widely known. Yes, old Edvard was sitting in an Indian restaurant, all right, in Norway, idly mopping up his tikka masala and eating a naan, picking bits out, and then when he saw the bill,
yeah,
the scream was born.